So I think there are things that okay, this is just a random talk, okay? I think there are things that we go through in life because the Lord is trying to teach us something. This one is beyond our control. When the Lord is taking you through a wilderness season, you know, a wilderness experience, you can put CVs, you can have all your things in place, you know, all structures in order, you know, all documents in order, all systems in place, but nothing will work out because the Lord said not now. And sorry, I think also maybe that's why it's important to inquire from the Lord and find out why are we going through what we are going through. Is it a spiritual problem, like a demonic attack, or is it because the Lord is allowing us? See, now I'm going ahead of myself. The Lord is allowing us to go through this for a certain lesson that He wants us to learn. And of course, there are situations where there is a demonic manipulation over our finances, over businesses, over health, over different things. When it's that reason, then that's where prayer comes in. That's where principles come in. That's where we need to pray. That's where we need to fast, you know, and not do it amiss, but be accurate, you know, be biblical or scriptural in our approach, you know, concerning whatever issue, and we address it, you know, with scripture, you know. But there's also situations that we go through because we are the ones who caused them, we're the ones who allowed them, because of wrong decisions that we made. It may be wrong decisions we made in business, it may be wrong decisions we made, you know, maybe in terms of timing, maybe certain businesses needed the right location, maybe the execution was premature, you know, maybe we needed to wait for the right season, maybe we lack knowledge in that industry. And so it's important that, maybe this is, yeah, this is just, I'll leave it here. This is important, or it's important to know, Uti, sometimes we go through stuff in life because the Lord allowed it. Sometimes we go through stuff because we made wrong decisions. And sometimes we go through stuff because we are under attack, we are under demonic manipulation. And it's important to have that understanding. Because if not, then we're going to be stressed and depressed, you know, just in the dark and not knowing what is happening. And it's important that, you know, we always remember that you are in the school of the Spirit. God is teaching you something. God is allowing you to go through something. You know, He's allowing you to go through something to learn. God is more interested in your character than He is in the thing that you are believing Him for. For example, you want influence, you want fame, you want power, you want authority, you want growth, you want increase, you want anointing, you want gifting. But God is more interested in improving your character so that you become more like Him. So sometimes as you are asking for this thing, He then takes you through the process of mending, a process of making, a process of building you. Yeah, not the word mending, the word building. That's the word I'm looking for. Building you into the person that He wants, or that He has determined or ordained before eternity. You know what I'm saying? Ordained before eternity for you to become. There's a specific version that God ordained in eternity before time for you to become. You know what I'm saying? And God wants you to become that version on earth. I'll do another video. Let's hold it right here. Please subscribe those who have not, and share and leave your comment. Tell me what you think about these three things that I just shared. Going through stuff because God allows, going through stuff because we made wrong decisions, going through stuff because we are under demonic manipulation.